And action.
Our numbers dwindle when Lucifer threatens to sack the heavenly city.
Our numbers are sufficient. We must vanquish Lucifer. Yes, but not just from the city. There is a portal that must be opened.
The gates are sealed and the usurpers' army rests upon them.
One of you must go and open it.
One of us against that army.
The Lord will empower you for the task, but whoever goes in sacrifice.
Where does this portal lead?
It leads to death. I will go. Perhaps this is what the Lord has intended for me.
No. You are the anointed leader. The one whom they will follow to the end. You cannot leave them now.
I cannot allow you to do this, Abdiel.
Nor are you. My wavering loyalty came with this conflagration. You may not be standing here, but not for me.
It is Lucifer's pride and lies that brought this war upon us.
We've all played our part, Michael. Now it is time I've played mine. If we should not meet again.
The host of heaven will remember your sacrifice through every age to come, Abdiel. As will your brothers, as will I.
Thank you.